Every time you hear my name, you know I'm going crazy. Really, I'm a trench kid, SB really made me. Really had the same goal and dreams since a baby. I just want my name to be around when I ain't here. Living in the moment, but I want this shit for years. They like, TJ, bro, you made it, I still feel like I ain't there. A lot of niggas hate it, I said, fuck it, I don't care. Cause I'm taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. Taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. Taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. I'ma soon be the greatest. I've been holding demons inside, I can't lie. So if you ain't right.
What is up, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Trappin' on YT. We are back with another banger and another video for you guys to see and watch. Here I am on my guard shit, just like back in the day. Now, here we are. I made a 6'3". Demigod. I'm still learning how to, you know, dribble, get the things down. But you see here, you know, it's a light pressure. We can hit shots, miss shots. It's fine. We're in the pro, it's 18-18. Feel me? We getting this three off. It's 5 seconds left. You know, ain't nothing wrong with a little tray ball to end the game, Green Bean. What? Like, come on now. This build is actually pretty nice. You know, most little guards don't want to put interior and block on the build. You know, I'm a little bit on the fatter side of the, you know, I'm big on the bigger guard side, the big burly side of the, you know, you feel me, the guards. So, you know, I got interiors, got some block, got 96-3. You're able to shoot, you know, I got 85 driving dunk. You know, once you hit starter three, get your cap breakers, you can put it on your vertical here. So you can get contact dunks. Your vertical's a 67, you get contact dunks out of 70 vert. Now you can do that if you want to. Me personally, I don't know what I'm gonna do when I get my cap breakers on this build, but when I get there, I'm gonna figure it out. But you see here is like I'm getting open, I'm hitting shots, the fades be fading. Feel me, if you need the sigs, if you want the behind the backs, the, you know, anything, even though they just got that mean steel. But this is that tier I'm talking about, interior in that block. You see, like, you can get contests now, and it works really well. Feel me? Like, we're playing a pretty decent team here. Feel me? Like, but we getting things done. Pretty new on this guard stuff, and getting better as, you know, the days go on, the more I play it. But I had to make a guard. I got a guard to stretch and a lock. Feeling pretty good about it. Maybe might make a 6'4 lock tray ball Green Bean for game. You see me? Like, you feel me? Like, I feel like I'm doing pretty well so far. I'm able to get open, hit shots for the most part. I might miss a couple times, but Green Bean lightly contest the light pressure. Like, it's a good shot. Feel me? It's 23-22. Feel me? It's really next bucket win. So, you know me, we got to get this three off no matter what. Forget the stop. We hitting peaks. Tray ball. Bow. Feel me? Like, hey, let's get to it. Here we are. We about to go in this builder. After what y'all just saw, y'all see that the build is low-key pretty nice. We're going to go in the builder, make him 6'3", 225, with a 6'5 wingspan. Now, Pete, like I was talking about earlier, that vertical, that close shot and all that, close shot driving dunk, you're gonna get pretty decent finishing on this build. I'm not going to lie to you. You get 72 close shot, you're going to get a 77 layup, which is pretty nice. You know, you get flow game, finisher, that 85 driving dunk like I was talking about. You get a 50 standing dunk. You know, you get a little bit of post control. Nothing much. It's just a little filler. You get, you know, you're going to get an 80, what is it, an 86? Maybe an 88 midi. Take an 86 midi and 96 three ball. Going to put it into an 80 free throw, be able to shoot free throws when you go to rec. 75 pass accuracy, get break starter, dimer silver. Ball handling, gonna put to a 92. Speed with ball, gonna put to an 86. Now, this is that interior I was talking about. 50 interior. Gonna wanna go to a 74 perimeter. Do you ever play defense a little bit? I feel like on this build, you get 85 steal, interceptor gold, and all that glove silver. You got the 50 block, 50 interior, but the 74 perimeter, you know, the pick dodger bronze, on ball menace bronze, all of that. You get rebound chaser with a 60 defensive rebound, 86 speed, 86 agility. See the vertical I was talking about at 67? You get your cap breakers at starter three. Put it to a 70. You get contact dunks. Don't forget about that. You see, you get the lightning launch and handles for days, gold. You see the diamond break starter silver. You see all the shooting badges, dead eye, limitless, mini marksman, set shot, all that Hall of Fame. Now, you can also use a cap breaker to get that 99-3 if you would like. I don't know if it goes all the way up there, but, you know, if it does or not, you can tweak it out as best as you want to, but this is the build here. then my 6'3 point guard, my little 6'3 demigod I've been using as of recently, you know, a shot creating 3-level threat. Now this is my build right here. I hope y'all like it. I hope y'all like the video. Support, subscribe. It's your boy Trappin' on YT, man, and I'm out.